and officials getting ready for the kickoff. A few words, Mark?
Good afternoon, and thanks, John. It's great to be up here in the box. I'm ready to start.
Both sides all set for this quarter-final. And let me tell you, there's no lack of vociferous support from the fans. I think we're in for a match full of passion. Hopefully goals, maybe some cards, and definitely bags of drama. The last eight of the Konami Cup, one of the most exclusive competitions in world football, and no wonder the crowd are really looking forward to this. All with positive intent. It's been a dangerous policy just to sit back. Finds him well. In for the rebound. It's there, the opposition have scored. Not even a quarter of an hour gone, and the team have already fallen behind. Great finish. Sounds like the patience of the fans is running thin. Leading by a goal to nil now as we get underway once again. Milano. Pushing forward again, and they have to now. There has to be something from this attack, you feel, if they're going to stay in this match. Milano. Diego! Maybe a goal here.
Holds onto the ball.
What an opportunity to pull level. And it looks promising.
Oh, sturdy defence.
This looks promising. Crouch! Superb stop. Now a chance. Taken by the goalkeeper. And he swings it over to the target. He scored! It's the goal that doubles their lead. Gives them the extra breathing space they were looking for. The whistle goes to end the first period. A fairly entertaining half. Well read and intercepted. And he scored! That goal definitely puts a different slant on the game. But he's running it now, with time still remaining.
And he really showed what he can do as soon as he got within range. And the team refuses to roll over and die. Could be a tense ending, and perhaps the whole balance has shifted. The next goal will be crucial.
Oh, well, I thought he took the ball. Referee thought otherwise. Free kick given. This is very much with it. Off the bar!
Diego won the ball well.
Stopped cynically. Looks like he's in some pain here. Hopefully they can rebuild him. And still they move it around, still they probe for a gap, but perhaps they should be trying for some width too.
Needs some help in the box.
And it's a corner kick. Drives it to the middle. Well defended. Will this be a goal here? Punched away. They scored. Oh, you can sense the tension easing among the players now. They've got a two-goal cushion.
It was all down to a perfectly timed run from deep.
Melo slid through the gap. The keeper had his eye on it and saw it was going right at the play.
They're seeking to bring on two new players now.
His final ball always lacked penetration.
More confidence about the movement of the ball now.
Milano.
The shooting opportunity. And a chance. And a goal! Beautifully taken! Aware of the situation, unfazed by the pressure, and they pulled on back.
He simply had a go and scored. The defenders really should have closed him down long before that happened.
5 minutes on the watch now. Julio Baptista.
Can he create something here?
Good interception to gain possession.
Diego! The teams have decided to make one substitution each.
He's missed some really gilt-edged chances, and the more he misses, the more he loses confidence.
Here's a goal-scoring opportunity.
Did get to it. You have to say that's far from a convincing save. The defender had to do the clearing up after him. Maybe he couldn't control it, but it is wide. A good interception to gain possession. Cut out the pass. Well found by his teammate. Kick with a ferocious tackle. And it's a booking, no surprise really. Hato in a dangerous area. And here they come on the attack. Bolivar! Goal! The crowd who were biting their nails only a moment ago. They're going wild! The equaliser was struck just when the game was heading into injury time.
That's right. Just shows how much of the game is about the movement of the ball.
This looks like a battle until the bitter end. Both teams with three now.
That was a case of patience finally paying off. They didn't rush things, just went about playing their own football and waited until a gap opened up. It took a long time, but they really took it.
Oh, that's an obvious foul.
Nothing could separate the two sides after 90 minutes. But now I wonder, will there be a winner in extra time here? Away we go. After no breakthrough in 90 minutes, will we see one in the next 30? All that's needed is one moment of brilliance.
Where at the moment, still has the ball at his feet. This man's dangerous when he's crossing. Chance here. Caught him late. Free kick.
He chooses the option of the back pass.
And Lampard
keeps the ball in a good position. And a header! It's scored! You have to admire the way he drifted into space nicely, away from the defenders, and then unleashed a shot that was unstoppable.
Ball to the near post. All it needed was a touch of the striker to be buried into the net.
Plenty of action, but not much to choose between them. Here we go.
Well, the referee has brought the first period to a close.
An outstanding half by both teams. They really went out and put in a spirited performance. We're off. Only a quarter of an hour remaining. And it all comes down to determination and to grit and to who wants to win more. Off his line and makes it his.
Milano
needs to deliver a good ball in. Defending was of the last ditch variety. A chance here possibly. They have done it! At the last possible moment they pulled it level. They can't believe it.
Took the ball in his stride and unleashed an unstoppable right foot shot.
It's four apiece now, a really fine showcase for attacking football.
A decent ball in might give them a chance to regain the lead.
Gerrard! No, it's off the the right.
It's played through. And he heads it clear. Slack defending, gave it away. And that was a very well-timed tackle.
Carry. The whistle goes, extra time is over. There are many tired legs out there. Who is going to hold their nerve now in this penalty shootout? The great pressure, he bangs it past the keeper.
He coolly slots it home. It's such a beautifully taken penalty, the keeper had no chance.
He saved it, amazing.
The keeper kept his eye on the ball and didn't let himself be fooled by the antics of the taker.
Goalkeeper didn't have a chance.
What a well-taken penalty. He completely fooled the keeper and sent him the wrong way.
Goes for the right side. Superb save by the keeper.
He tried going down the middle, but the keeper wasn't fooled. He didn't move and saved it easily.
Another fine penalty. A resounding penalty. And it's been saved.
The keeper must have read his mind there. He knew exactly where the ball was going.
There's instant glory if he puts it away. His teammates look... He scored! The game is over! That's decided the game!